Dearly beloved out there, I welcome you to another episode of Lenten Catechesis. Beloved, it is another opportunity for us to learn about our faith. Today, I want us to reflect on the place of the Bible in the Lenten season. In fact, for us Catholics this year, Holy Father, the Pope, has declared this year as the year of the Word, the year of the Bible, where we read the Bible and reflect on the Bible. And so today we want to see the place of the Bible in the Lenten season. Beloved, we must first and foremost establish that the Word, the Bible, the Scripture is Jesus. Jesus is the Word. And we are encouraged, we are exhorted that the veneration we give to the body of Christ must be the same veneration we give to the Word, the Bible. The Bible must be central in our life. In fact, in our Lenten period or during our fast, we are encouraged to read the Bible. We are encouraged to get closer to Jesus by reading about Him and knowing about Him and His instructions and His directions in the Bible. The Bible must be central. We must get time to read. In fact, you can decide to have a project for yourself during this season of Lent. You can decide to read a book in the Bible. You can decide to read about a personality in the Bible. You can decide to read about something in the Bible. You could decide to pray the Psalms in the Bible. Pray the Psalms throughout. You could decide to do anything with the Bible that will give glory to the name of God. But remember that the Bible is significant. It is the Word of God. As 2 Timothy chapter 3 verse 16 to 17 says, all Scripture is inspired. It is inspired. And it is the Word of God. It is good for reproving. It is good for correction. It is good to teach the man of God that he can do good. And so for us to do anything good in this world, we must learn about Jesus. We must know about Jesus. Just as Saint Jerome said, ignorance of Scripture is ignorance of Christ. If we are ignorant of Scripture, then definitely we will not know Christ, because the whole of Scripture is about Jesus Christ. And Jesus is the Word. If you want to know Jesus, read the Word during this period of Lenten. You can just get some time, just get some minutes to read. You can do it verse by verse every day. You can do it chapter by chapter every day. You can do it book by book every day. But do something with the Word. The Word is very central, very powerful, sharper than any double-edged sword that can cut both edges. It is the Word of God, and it guides us on our way. Beloved, during this season of Lent, may God grant you grace that you may have a fruitful Lenten season and a successful fast. May God bless you and grant you the grace that you may come to a perfect completion of this Lenten season. May the Word of God be central and be key in your Lenten season. May God bless you.